Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to create the natural sun-kissed look. It takes about 5 minutes, 5-10 minutes. It's really easy and quick to do. I would like to point out that I've already applied my foundation. If you haven't already done that, then just go ahead and do it. Now the first step is eyebrows. You have to outline them. I use Revlon Color Stay. This thing has two sides to it. One side is brown and one side is a highlighter. You use the brown side first to outline your, or not really outline I guess, line your eyebrows. Now you use the pink side underneath the eyebrow bridge to highlight it. It makes it stand out better. Once you're done, brush it out with a little eyebrow brush. The second step is applying eyeshadow. Use a peach color and put it all over your eye. Now use an orange or a gold color on the eyelid only, just with a smaller brush. Once you're done, blend it in with a slightly bigger brush. First, you use a white eyeliner pencil on the lower part of your eye.
Here to stay. What about you? What about me?
And then you use the black pencil liner on the upper eye on the rim. Don't forget the corner. What about me? What about fairy tale endings? Were you just pretending to be? I'm wondering. Once you're done both of these, use a black liquid liner on the eyelid. The line doesn't have to be thick. It just makes it really look gaudy. So have it semi-thin and then create a cat's tail in the corner. It's hard to see me doing this because I had to pull out a separate mirror and I couldn't look at the screen. So I'll demonstrate it in later tutorials how to do it. Now to create that sun-kissed glow on your cheeks. First, you use a contour. To do this, you pick a darker color on your palette of blushes, take your brush, and go from your cheek up, your lower cheek up to your ear. Do this several times until you get a dark line there. Do it on both cheeks. Now add in a bit of pink blush. Use your finger and just lightly rub it in the blush and then put it on your high cheekbone. Just above the contour line. Now this is where it gets a little bit hard to follow my demonstration. I had to use a separate mirror to put on my mascara. What you do is you blink as you move the mascara brush up on your eye. And if you don't have an eyelash curler, like I don't because mine broke, just use your fingers while the mascara is still wet and push your upper lashes up. Only do this to your upper lashes. Don't apply any mascara to your lower lashes. Once you've pressed your fingers on your eyelashes, apply a second coat. Do the same with the other eye. Now the final step is your lips. Just put on some lip balm if your lips are dry or whatever, and then put on lip gloss on top. And that, my friends, is how you achieve the sun-kissed glow.